What's up, guys? I see we got one live. And now this one's live. All right, so this is the first stream that I have done in a year or more with my guitar actually properly set up due to having been sequestered in the jungle for so many years. So finally I found a luthier and he did a good job. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but you can't hear my amp buzzing either. So this is the first like nice, quiet. I may have to, this one's still going live. Okay, there we go. So I may have to make some adjustments because right before I jumped on, Reaper decided it wanted to do a update. And so I had to update it, and now all my settings are different and whatnot. So, I have no idea where I'm gonna start. My plan was to practice all day, and we've been having trouble with the water. Like, they're ripping all the roads up, and it's been going on forever since I've been here. So long story short, I had to walk for like 2 hours to get enough water to drink today, and so my practice time got kind of eaten up. But I have discovered that I cannot go deal with the stuff I need to deal with until probably Monday. So that means there'll probably be another stream tomorrow, and this is gonna be like a warm-up stream because I'm still pretty clumsy. I did have some time to work on my voice today, which was nice, but tomorrow I'm gonna try to devote a full day to developing new music, and tonight is gonna be kind of a warm-up for that. And I'm gonna start doing a lot more of these because I may even separate it to a different channel, a music channel specifically. I have one already. And then also StreamYard notified me that I can actually stream to TikTok at the same time now. So that is huge. That's really huge. So I'm feeling really motivated to make these streams really, really good because, there's the possibility of expanding the audience. So thank you guys so much for spending this time with me. As always, please feel free to make requests, and also you can come see me live in Ecuador if you like. Gonna be playing out. So I gotta find something like relatively easy for me first to start out, because I didn't. Not that easy. Not that easy. I didn't really have a lot of time to warm up today, and I can feel that my hands are like not really quite fluid. But as the hours go by, you know, they will loosen up. Also, you know, feel free, AMA, like, yeah, I know a lot of you guys are from my regular audience and probably have stuff you want to talk about, and that's fine too. All right, so I'm going to have to go get some water in a minute, but let me see if I can play this to warm up.
Nothing new to say. If you please don't back up the track, this train has got to run today. Spend a little time on the mountain, spend a little time on the hill. Heard some say better run away, others say better stand still. I don't know, but I've been told the sun and then died the cold. Keep on running or stand and wait, but the sun's so high and the hour's so late.
just a change in style. One step down and another begun, and I wonder how many miles. Spend a little time on the mountain, spend a little time on the hill. Heard some things getting out of hand. Well, I guess they always will. But I've been told that Peter, the son of man, died of cold. Keep on running or standing, waiting with the sun so hot and the hours so late. the levels more or less sorted. So let me just slip into something more comfortable. Let me check in with the chat, too. And you guys let me know, like, if the vocals are too quiet or the guitar's too whatever. Let me know. And I'll do my best to fix it. No. The visa's not for Ecuador. I mean, unless you're talking to somebody else. Visa definitely for Peru. Nomad visa first, and then hopefully I can swing grabbing a little bit of land, and then they'll never make us leave. Also, I don't know, it's different for Enrique and Nagual because they are sort of like U.S. citizens, and I mean Ecuadorian citizens, and I should have been able to become two, but... I don't know, we didn't, well, actually, I mean, I own land there, too, but, so I should have a cedula, so, I don't know, I gotta figure out how it all works, but I do know that I can get this digital nomad visa, and then that will give me time to, buy me time to get some land. That's the plan, man, because I don't want to leave this country, I definitely don't, I definitely like it a whole lot. Man, I'm still rubbed pretty raw from the difficult week that I had. But let's try. Also, my guitar tone is different because it's been like set up, and also my tone knob was broken on my amplifier and now it's not. So I don't remember where it was broken to. It must have been the exact right spot because now it sounds tinny to me. All right, let me find this. Oh yeah, it's way down here because it's new. Let's see. All right, let's do one more kind of easy tune for me to settle into this. And then tomorrow, hopefully by tomorrow, but definitely by like Monday, I'm gonna have Led Zeppelin worked into this. And that'll be a really big challenge for me to try to play and sing that at all. But, you know, all right, hold on. I forgot. I don't know the lyrics to this that well. Might do some David Bowie by request tonight. If I'm feeling really bold, somebody requested it. What is this called? An amazing dinner of fresh trout and seaweed tonight. Seaweed was gross as hell, really. It tasted like, you know, when you go to the beach and it just kind of smells like just like creatures or something. Seaweed tasted exactly like that, just smell of like raw fish and crustaceans or whatever. But you know, I hear it's good for me, so. Thank you.
of Babylon. Push me, baby, 'cause I'm moaning low. Oh, I'm only in it for the cold. All that I am asking for is $10. I could pay you back with one cold hand. You can look around about the wide world open. Never find another. Drinking that wine. I can tell the Queen of Diamonds by the way she shines. Come to Daddy on the inside straight. I got no chance of losing. Got no chance of losing this time. Got no chance of losing.
Next hand, man. It's gonna be the next hand. Uh-oh. All right, so let me know how things are sounding out there, because I can't trust my headphones. They're not very good, and they're not always telling the truth. All right, so let's get serious now. Or wait, should I wait till like later to get serious? We're gonna have more people later, probably. Yeah, all right. So let's keep dicking around a little bit. Got no chance of losing. I feel like I'm starting to get a little bit warmed up. I feel like the sound's a little bit off, but you know. Damn, 168. What the hell? Are you guys sure it sounds all right? Because that's a hell of a lot of people leaving. Let me see. Let me just listen real quick. See if it upsets
Susan.
Me. I feel like I'm starting to get a little bit warm. What is this? Go away. Go away. Shit, all right. It sounds fine to me, I guess. I don't know. All right. That being the case, didn't anticipate that I would be hungry again already, though. It's kind of a bitch. We might have to do this in two parts tonight. But don't forget to send me millions of dollars in tips. I have a climbing an uphill battle, and I'm going to win because I have to. But it's going to be bit challenging. I feared. Oh, yeah. I remember. What the fuck was that? What's going on, man? I'm adding some Miles Davis too, probably, hopefully by this weekend. I'm not going to tell you which ones, but Led Zeppelin, Miles Davis, fucking Slayer. I'm always working on Slayer. I just never actually play it, no matter what. No matter how long we wait, it'll never come. It'll never be finished.
square. Chill to the winter, but a nip in the air. From the other direction, she was caught in mine. Could be an illusion, but I might as well try, might as well try. Some bells on her shoes. Knew without asking she was into the blues. Or started for Dahlia's, tucked into her curves. Knew right away she was not like other girls, other girls. Feeling got rough. Too bad to open and too cool to bluff. As I picked up my matches and was closing the door, had one of those flashes. I've been here before, been here before. But I've never been wrong. Seldom turns out the way it does in a song. Once in a while you can get shown the light. It changes to places if you look at it. There's nothing wrong with the look that's in her eye. I can learn the hard way to let her pass by, let her pass by.
Thank you.
20-minute fire on the mountain tonight. So maybe tomorrow, not tonight. If I try to do that tonight, I won't be playing tomorrow. The Doors. What Doors song could I play? I have no idea. Man, that's a tough. Let me think about that. The Crystal Ship. The End. I like The End a lot. I'm just not really familiar with much. Let me look at like a track list and see if there's anything I think I can. I can't tell if the distortion's in my headphones or if it's distorting in the mix. So if you guys could. That people are strange when you're a stranger. Or light my. All right. I'll make a deal with you, man. I will learn one of those. You can even tell me which one, but I don't think I can just like bullshit like my way through. Like Riders on the Sky, maybe, or something I could probably fake, but I don't know, you know. I don't think I've ever played a Doors song in my entire life, honestly. Not since I was like 15 or something. I went through a Doors phase, and then I got over it. But I still really like The Crystal Ship is such a great song. And The End, of course, is classic psychedelia. I've been in South America so long, I can't say psychedelical. Psychedelical classical. I'm even starting to speak Spanish quickly, which is blowing my mind, man. I never thought that would happen. I thought I would always be the slow gringo in the corner. Like, hablas más despacio, por favor. Por favor, por favor. Hablas más despacio, gringo estúpido. No comprendo. No, you know what? No one says no comprendo here. It's just no entiendo. You never hear anyone say no comprendo. I think that's just like Spanish or Mexican, but never heard it in Ecuador once, and I've never heard it in Peru for sure. I've never heard it. All right, let's see. What can I surprise you guys with that I don't play all the time? Seriously, though, tomorrow, man, as soon as I wake up, because I have everything I need, I'm just like coffee and guitar and vocal exercises, and I'm just going to fucking woodshed all goddamn day and half the night. All right, let's try this. Went to see the captain, strangest I could find. Laid my proposition down, laid it on the line. Beggars pay, likewise gold and jewels. I would slave to learn the way to sink your ship of fools, ship of fools. On a cruel sea, ship of fools. From me later than I thought, when I first believed you. Now I cannot share your life, ship of fools. Watched your first ship sink and drown, rocking of the boat, and all that could.
did not sink or swim. We're just left there to float. No, I will not leave you to drown. Oh, it makes me wild. 40 years upon my head to have you call me child. Ship of
cryptocurrency. Why do we have the same number of viewers and likes in both streams? If this is just a coincidence? Yeah, because they're different numbers of minutes long. All right. All right. I'm going to play a song now that always causes everyone to leave. But it's like one of my favorite songs that I do. And I never understood, like, why is it that everyone always disappears when I play this? And then, you know, the other day, though, there's another one that does that, Sugary. Every time I play that, I'm like, wow, man, I just blew it up. And I go back to the chat and there's no one there. And but somebody I was talking to the other day was like, man, as you played that song Sugary, and it was like brought me to tears, I was tripping balls. So that really made me feel a lot better, you know, that at least there was like one guy out there that was like, wow, that was good. All right. It's crazy, man. These sunglasses are too dark. Like, they're too dark. But the light is too bright, so it's like trade-off. I either can't see my lyrics, or I can't, like, stop burning out my retinas. Okay, and I also found out why the guitar was tinny and one of my knobs was all the way up that it shouldn't have been, so I apologize for the shitty tone for the first 20 minutes or so. Damn, but you know what? I just realized I haven't played this in, like, 8 months. Let's see. All right, hopefully I'll remember the guitar solo. I don't know. Yeah, okay. Just like Jack the Ripper, just like Mojo Hand, just like Billy Sunday in a shotgun ragtime band, just like New York City, just like Jericho, pace the halls, climb the walls, get out when they blow. Just say your name was Rambling Rose. Ramble on, baby. Settle on easy. Ramble on, Rose. Just like Jack and Jill. Told the tailor, one heat up and one go down, leave nothing for the sailor. Just like New York City, just like Jericho, pace the halls, climb the walls, and get out when they blow. You say your name was Ramblin' Rose. Ramble on, baby. Take it on easy. Ramble on, Rose. I'm gonna sing you 100 verses in ragtime. I know the song, it ain't never gonna end. Gonna march you up and down the local county line, take you to the leader of the band. Just like Wolfman Jack, sit
crush with a royal flush. Aces back to back, just like Mary Shelley, just like Frankenstein. Take your chains, count your change, and try to walk the line. Did you say your name was Ramblin' Rose? Ramble on, baby. Settle down easy. Ramble on, Rose. I'm gonna sing you 100 verses in ragtime. Song, it ain't never gonna end. Gonna march you up and down the local county line. Take you to the leader of the band. The grass is greener, the wine is sweeter, either side of the hill. Did you say your name was Ramblin' Rose? Ramble on, baby.
Chat. No, look at that. Oh, yeah, we lost one. Just looked at Sugary in your playlist, huh? All right, well, then I will play Sugary. Try to run everybody else up out of here. I can get to bed early. I wonder, what do you guys think of the thumbnails? Are they too weird? I mean, this is like the lowest turnout. Is it Tuesday night? Yeah, this is like the lowest turnout I think we've had in a long, long time. And that was not my intention for the night. But maybe tomorrow will be better. Maybe later we'll do better, who knows. I guess I need to practice anyways, so here we are. Hail Satan and a bucket of dildos. Bird song. What did we just say we were gonna do, Sugary? Pigs? Man, they didn't do the whole song. They only put the like this one repetitive part. Oh, another brick in the wall. I could do that maybe. Trying to save echoes until we have, you know, like 300 or 400 people in here, and then I'll consider not playing Fish ever again, man. Last time I played Fish, I thought it was like the best thing I've ever done, and I went back to the chat, and once again, empty. Like, what the fuck, man? What did I say I was gonna do, man? Oh yeah, Sugary, all right. Alice in Chains, maybe tomorrow. The problem with Alice in Chains is it has to be tuned down a half step, and it's like pretty much impossible, if not. So, you know, it takes a long time, and then you gotta tune back, and then the guitar has to settle in again. It's just, it's really kind of a hassle to do that song. But I once upon a time, I did a really good version of it on TikTok. I was really surprised when I played it back. Much better than I was expecting it to be. Okay, I just got the lyrics. Where'd they go? Gone. this one. Nope. All right. Oh. All right, I gotta get some water. So sit tight, send millions of dollars to PayPal, Zelle, and all of the other places. People show up in the chat, tell them to stick around for a minute. Oh. Patrons, we have a secret stream tomorrow. Finally, we're getting back on track, man. I'm trying to engineer like the ultimate diet for brain maintenance and like protein. And I'm looking at like, you know, I'm convinced that the vegans are wrong. I'm convinced that the carnivores are wrong. I'm convinced that, you know what I mean? But there are probably aspects of, there's stuff they've all figured out that makes sense, you know? So, you know, I think I already have it really, you know, I mean, avocados, lots of avocados, lots of flatfish if it's possible, lots of seaweed, you know? Figs are really important for inflammation, lots and lots of figs, tons of nuts and berries, you know, like Mediterranean on steroids with like extra protein and extra brain fatty foods. That's kind of where I'm heading with this. And then my idea is that what I'm going to do is re-engineer my like magical practice and spiritual routine, and then this diet and some other elements, right? Flow state stuff, and try to get like, you know, 10 or 12 people at least from the YouTube community to also do it and track the results. Okay, yeah, I'll be right back. And I just figured out why my guitar doesn't sound quite as thick and heavy. I think when Reaper updated, I bet it dropped some of my plugins. I'll have to check it out later, but I'm sure that's what happened. Damn you, Reaper. What's up, Alpha Draconian? You know what, I forget too that sometimes YouTube is lying and that there actually is more people than, it's getting really bad, you guys. I think their attempts to suppress content. I've noticed that my hourly, even though I broke records for subscribers last month, my hourly views have dropped from like 67 to 19 or something on, you know, if I'm not posting anything. So, gotta fight, gotta find ways to fight back. Fight the man, kick him right square in the nuts. The very least. I had 11,111 subs a little while ago. Okay, so let's get serious. The left is furious, believe me.
Thank you.
such a fool. And I gotta stand by and take it there. Oh, for loving you. Drown myself in sorrow. So look at what you've done. Nothing seems to change. The bad times stay the same. And I can't run. Sometimes I feel. Sometimes I feel.
Thank you.
Sometimes I feel. Sometimes I feel. Like I've been tied to the whipping post. Tied to the whipping post. Tied to the whipping post. Oh Lord, I feel like I'm dying.
Fingers out though. Zero. Wow. That's not cool. Why is everybody in the short feed anyways? Oh, because you're probably on your phones. Man. Let's try this. So it looks like what I have to do is go to a place called Arequipa. Instead of going to Lima, and people have been telling me, you gotta go to Arequipa, you gotta go to Arequipa. Arequipa, Arequipa, I don't really know. Arequipa, probably. I guess I'm gonna find out why everyone says to go there. Such a weird chord progression. You told me. Okay, can I do this? Goodbye.
back. You meant to please. Don't let me go. I was having a hard time living the good life. Well, you know.
Have us a high time.
but she probably will be that way. That's usually what happens. All right, so, man, tough algorithm tonight. It's all right, this is just a warm up for what's to come, man. I don't know what I gotta fix. Is it the tags? Is it the thumbnails? I like these thumbnails. I like these Alice in Wonderland thumbnails. But maybe it's like too, like, maybe it looks like it's for kids or something. I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know what to do. Play better? Sing better? All right, let's do something upbeat and difficult, but not too difficult. Well, shit. Oh, man. All right, I haven't seen a lot of requests tonight. Not many. It's fine. I don't care, you guys. By the way, you guys, if you Google lyrics, like, don't trust it. Go to, like, the actual, like, a website or something, because every time I forget that they're wrong for, like, most songs, I end up... like, realizing I'm about to sing the wrong shit. This is one of very few songs that was composed entirely by Philip Lesh, who a lot of people don't realize this about the Grateful Dead, but the guy playing bass was on another level. Like, he studied classical music and composition in high school to the extent that when he was 17 years old, he composed a symphony orchestra that was so difficult and had so many parts that it took 3 full symphonies to play it. And they actually did it once, and I don't know why they didn't record it, because that sounds like a pain in the ass. And he also, before he ever even took LSD, right? He's still a kid. He was trying to conceive of how, like, okay, so if I play a wrong note and I go up a half step, right? Like, some notes it's up, other notes it's down. To resolve it, he was like, you know what, I bet you if you approach all the tones correctly, you could play all 12 tones at once and it would sound consonant. And I don't know if he ever proved it or not, but I think he may have worked it into a symphonic performance of a bunch of Grateful Dead music. And I'm sure they tried it when they were jamming all the time, but it's just such a crazy idea, and it actually makes sense because it's not what you play, it's what you play next. So... And then, after all that classical training, he studied under Luciano Berio, who is the, pretty much the progenitor of avant-garde jazz. So you had this weird-ass combination of somebody that had, like, the classical discipline and compositional skills, but then also avant-garde jazz training, which is, weirdly, exactly what Garcia needed in a bass player for the Grateful Dead. And Phil wasn't a bass player, and he didn't listen to rock music. He played trumpet. And Garcia just handed him a bass guitar one day because he got tired of Dana. And Phil said, "Where is C?" And Garcia said, "It's here on the A string at the 3rd fret and also at the 8th on the E string. You know, there's a couple of them." And he said, "Okay." And that was that. So, history lesson there, and this song is actually about this hippie named Stephen, shit, what the fuck is his name? Who cares? It's a real guy, though. St. Stephen was a real guy. And the Haight-Ashbury, he was a hippie legend. Man, these lyrics are too small. Gonna have to take the shades off. It's a damn shame. I'm prettier with them on. Okay, so let's see if I can remember how this goes.
Nope.
in and out of the garden we go. Country darling in the wind and the rain. Wherever he goes, the people all complain. Prospered in his time, well he may and he may decline. It didn't matter, does it now? He would answer if he only knew how. Wishing well with the golden bell, bucket hanging into hell, halfway twigs now and then. Steve fill it up and lower it down and lower it down again. Is what another man spills. buzzing the phone. Been so long, he's got to calling it home. Fortune comes calling, my happy woman. Spinning that curious sense of your own. Can you answer? Yes, I can. What would be the answer to the answer man? Is an 11-4, so it's a bit of a confusing groove. Oh yeah, I was supposed to play Sugary like a million years ago and never did it. So guess what? Now I'll do it. I'm gonna go make sure my door's locked and the artillery's belts are. Man, another. Patron bites the dust. All right, guys. Oh, it was a free patron. Who cancels a free membership, man? What the hell? Well, you don't get anything for being a free patron. You just get notices that if you paid me, then you might get something. Every now and then, actually, I do a free secret stream. We do have one tomorrow, guys, so consider joining my Patreon. It's not looking great for the bottom line tonight, but I guess this is a warm up stream. And this community really came through for me this week, so I got no complaints. I owe you guys infinitely much for infinitely long. Man, come on, Jeffrey. Like, you haven't already done enough, but thank you. I think I might have made a mistake tonight, and it was actually why I was choking so bad. Real quick, I'll tell you this story. And I was just messing with her, you know. But all of a sudden, I got a message from my ex, who is, I've told you guys about her. She's the girl that put tobacco juice in my butt and made me have an enema. And it's really weird. She's like, she can like morph into like 200 different girls. And she knows this too, so she wouldn't be mad that I'm saying it. Like, some of them are ugly as hell. Some of them are like ridiculously, like 11 out of 10, you know? And it just depends, I guess, on her mood or something, I don't know. And the personality changes just as much. Like, it's crazy. But I haven't heard from her in years. And then I simultaneously get a message from her and a message from my partner saying, you know, that maybe it's possible to work things out. And I was like, it's funny, you must have had like this like intuition that you needed to intervene or something, because I literally just got a message from this girl and sent her a picture of her, and a line went cold. You know what I mean? I don't think that was the right thing to do. But then again, you know, you guys know the story, man. It's a little bit, you know, I'm not going to get into it for those of you that don't know the story and don't need to know the story. But those of you that do know the story know why I'm a little bit like, excuse me. Yeah, but that's why when I was playing, you told me goodbye. How was I to know? You didn't mean goodbye. You meant please don't let, you know, that song. I kept getting off the beat and like losing the one all over the place because I just couldn't stop thinking about what had just happened. And it was really wrecking my mind, man. Wrecking my mind. But yeah, I need water and like blueberries or something. So I'll be back momentarily. I have never met a woman. And I wonder what they're like. No, I was going to say, I've never met a woman in my life that does not hesitate to have double standards. No hesitation at all whatsoever. Sorry, girls, but what's that old yarn? If you want to understand a woman, start with man and take away reason and accountability. Yeah, you know, this isn't going super well tonight, Illuminostic Life. So I might actually take you up on that going live together thing. And, you know, because if nobody's showing up, then I don't need to be sitting here wearing my voice out and wearing my fingers down to bloody stumps for, you know, for ghosts. My woman left me for drinking too much Robitussin. But, you know, she married a banker and I can smell ghosts now, so you tell me who got the better deal. All right, let me see. Oh my gosh, guys. I had a plan, though. I was about to play something, and I knew what it was, and now I don't know what it was anymore. Oh yeah, I do know now. It's gonna be a good one. I wasn't prepared for this whole thing of my guitar sounding so different when I got it back. Like, it's not necessarily better. It's just easier to play, but now it doesn't sound the same. So I don't know what happened. I really don't know what happened. Okay, here we go.
Overhead, the albatross hangs motionless upon the air. Beneath the rolling waves in the labyrinth, cordial caves, the echo of a distant time comes billowing across the sand. Everything is green and submarine. No one called us to the land, and no one knows who wears or whys. Something stirs and something tries, starts to climb towards the chance two separate glances meet. I am you, and what I see is me. Why take me by the hand and lead me through the land? Help me understand the best I can. No one calls us to move on, and no one forces down our eyes. No one speaks and no one tries, so no one flies around the sun. We'll be right back. how this every day you fall upon my waking eyes, biting and inciting me to rise. Streaming in on sunlight wings, a billion by ambassadors of morning. No one makes me close my eyes, and no one sings me lullabies. So I throw the window wide and call to you across the sky.
Well, why don't you head on over to that short that I made where they're speaking in tongues and shit. Yeah, all right, so we got about a half an hour. Man, this is seriously the lowest turnout that we have ever had in one of these streams. And I was like, okay, get my guitar back. It's going to be fixed. It's going to be a celebration. Nope, not so much. An imitation of a celebration. Okay, so enough of that depressing talk. What the fuck? Oh, I see. Oh, nobody has an audience right now. Okay, I feel better. There's like much bigger channels that I have like listed that I'm competing with similar kind of content, and there's no one on the internet right now. Or they're all somewhere. Is there something going on somewhere? What's going on? Why is no one on the internet? What the fuck are people doing? God damn it, I'm hungry too. Yeah, maybe I'm just gonna play a couple more songs and then call it a night, and then I'm gonna practice all day in la mañana. Try this again. Yeah, I shouldn't play too long, man. My wrist hurts. My throat's kind of fucked up, too. But I can definitely do a couple more. I don't know what this is. Not even what key it's in. right. It's getting hot in here. Oh yeah, I kept saying I was gonna play Sugary, and then like hours have gone by and I still haven't done it, and the person that mentioned it is long gone. We'll be right back.
thought you never could do no wrong. You thought you had everything sewn up tight. How come you lay awake all night long? Just one thing I ask of you. Just one thing for me. Please forget you knew my name, my darling. Sugar. Shake it, shake it, sugar. Just don't tell on you. Thank you. shake it now, sugary. Maybe I'll see you at the Jubilee. And if that Jubilee don't come, maybe I'll see you on the run. Just one thing I ask of you, just one thing for me. Please forget you knew my name, my darling sugar. Shake it, shake it. Just don't tell on you know me. Shake it, shake it, sugary. Just don't tell on you know me.
Right on. Glad you guys think so. Glad there are people here. I think in like 15 minutes, unless there's like a stampede of people with like very active credit cards, I'm probably gonna head on over to if she wants to, Luminostic Life. Doesn't that mean it's ballad time if we're getting close to the end of the night? I think it does mean that. So, my voice is raspy. Yeah, let's do Althea. What the hell? By the way, Althea is Greek for truth, and this song is way cooler if you know that. Funny, I played it for years without knowing that, and I didn't understand the song at all. I mean, it sounds like it's about a girl, you know, and I don't play songs about girls. So. Like, why am I playing this? Now I get it.
Thank you.
I was feeling lost, lacking in some direction. A fear told me upon scrutiny, that might need protection. Fear told me that treachery was telling me from him. You told me better cool down, boy, settle down easy now. Saturdays, child or grown, moving with a pinch of grace. Maybe a clown, bare ground, just another pretty face. Maybe the fate of Ophelia, sleeping in perchance to dream, honest to the point of recklessness, self-centered to the extreme. Nobody messing with you but you. Your friends are getting most concerned. Loose with the truth, it's your fault. I hope you don't get burned. In the smoke that cleared, she said, what she said to me. Gonna want a bed to lay your head and a little sympathy. There are things you can replace, and others you cannot. Time has come to wait a stage. This face is getting hot. No, this face is getting hot. Catch her. talk to you without talking to me. We're guilty of the same old games. Talking a lot about less and less, forgetting the love.
Cheers, man. Actually, I just realized that if she's talking about watching videos in the Discord, we can't go live together because you can only do that on your phone. So I will join you in the chat if you're still there, Miss Athena. And I think I'm going to go ahead and tune out because my throat hurts and I'm tired and I need to save some energy for tomorrow night. And the next night, and the next night, and the next night, and the next night. So good night, everyone. Have a great, great day tomorrow, night tonight, sleep tonight. Sleep sounds good, so good. Lay down, my dear brother, lay down and take your rest. Won't you lay your head upon your Savior's breast? I love you, oh, but Jesus loves you the best. And we bid you good night, good night, good night. Oh, I don't know if you're in, are you in this chat? No, you're not, you're gone. All right, good night, everyone.